I'm Nick, I run this ship. I set things up and crack the whip. Come on in and have a go. Don't worry, lads, we'll take it slow.
You're Dennis.
Slightly tubby.
And Connor.
He's just a kid.
I'm Jeremy.
My brother. Right, who's that?
You must be Sid.
Really?
It says here he was a pro dancer. He's not as old as he looks.
So if you're feeling ready to give this thing a whirl, let's put you through your paces and see if you can twirl. It may seem quite unusual as a hobby for a bloke, but it's skillful, it's aerobic, it's a laugh, but not a joke. Takes time and dedication and serious technique. This ain't just something to keep you trim, this is gymnastic rhythmic. Gymnastic rhythmic. Gymnastic rhythmic. I've seen more graceful Luton Vans. It's more than fancy dancing and jumping through a hoop. We're looking for team players who gel within the group. With focus and commitment and training twice a week, it's no la-di-da artistic whim. This is gymnastic rhythmic.
Hi, I'm Gray. Sorry, gymnastic what?
It's French. Gymnastique. Rhythmic. Rhythmic gymnastics. I like to use the French term.
Right, right. Who are you guys, though?
You did read the flyer.
Yeah, Nick and the Rhythmics.
Manchester's premier, all male, rhythmic gymnastics performance ensemble.
Of course.
And you are?
Right, well, I'm Gray, that's short for Graham. Thought I'd drop in for a chat. I did gym when I was younger. I got some badges and all that. I like to keep in shape and stuff, and hey, I don't live too far. I just came from town, that's why I've got my guitar, because I just, well, picked it up from the shop where it was being fixed.
I see.
Mm-hmm.
And have you picked up the routine yet?
Routine?
Keep your arm extended, maintain a supple wrist. If it tangles, just stay calm, don't get your Calvins in a twist. Did you think this would be easy? Are you really man enough? Have you got the muscle and the power and the puff? It takes guts and motivation and a powerful physique. You gotta jump straight in with every limb and ask.
Does your soul feel sore and your heart feel weak?
Are your spirits low and your prospects bleak?
Want a little more grace and a little less geek?
Your lucky streak is gymnastic with me.
Is it a buzz or a thrill, you see?
Well, if you've got the moves, you can join the group.
Time to rub a little oil on the old antique
and reach the peak of gymnastic with me.
Spoken like a Jiminy gymnastic.
Not bad.
We've been searching high and low, from Witham Shore to Cheetham Hill, and it looks like this guy Graham, he might just fit the bill.
He's fit and under 40,
and his costume's pretty chic.
Could destiny be calling him for some
gymnastic?
Magnifique!
Fantastique!
Till next week,
gymnastic rhythmic!